Zero Whiskey 50 contact a one time enemy Land Rover moved towards my position from the east. Have engaged, he has now withdrawn back towards his original position. Over.
When our guys are mobilised, most of them will be going out to be vehicle soldiers. So this is just getting them in the mindset of basic cross country movement, basic vehicle drills.
Well, we're director of electrical contracting company, and I decided to join the TA, something I've been thinking about for many years, and about 3.5 years ago I decided that I would go and do something about it. So I went down to Croydon, down to the Greer's office, and put my name down, went and done some running, got fit, and went through the army training procedure.
Wouldn't do anything else on the weekends, you know, working the city during the week, so it's quite nice to come out with a bunch of like-minded guys. Get out, beautiful weather today, 18 degrees I understand, and have a bit of a laugh, really.
Anybody who's ever been in a military environment will always say there's things that their military mates know that their civvy mates never ever will know or understand. And I'm a great believer that is a massive part, but it's part and parcel of the whole thing, and the camaraderie and the trust.
In civilian life, I'm a marketing assistant for a regional newspaper company, so it's very different out here.
It's a beautiful day today, and it's really good to see the lads again. Get out and do some green stuff with them, get muddy again.